locked from the other side. Ouch. Okay, I guess there's no going back now. Sweet! Other way. I have to do this. Hold on, Emily. I'm coming. Almost there. Just a bit farther. To me. It's another strange book.
But this is what you wanted.
Not her. She was mean to me like the others.
But I...
Emily, I found you. Are you okay? Oh, you're not hurt, are you? Leave me.
Why are you saying this?
You left me. I was new at school. Everyone was picking on me. And you... You're my cousin. And you turned your back on me.
That's not true! You're worse than them! You made me think we were friends!
Well, let's go home! And we can...
Home? Look around, Sally! Does it look like home to you? We're trapped here! There's nothing we can do! It won't let us! It just won't!
You were supposed to help her!
What? Why me? I've tried. I've tried so hard! No one's trying to help me!
It'll be okay. Perhaps we can still do something. I know where they'll take her. Down to the mine, so we can't reach her. I can't go there. But I can help you get in. There's still a chance for you to make things right, Sally.
And then what? He's right. The town is doomed. We're doomed.
Come, Sally. You need to see something. Come, Sally. This is important.
Is that... Bethelwood? But if that's... Then where am I? What is this place?
Emily was right. This isn't your home. It's somewhere else entirely. But there's still hope. The cable car will take you away from this place for good. But But you need to find your cousin first.
I don't understand. How do you know all this? Do you know Emily? What exactly are you?
I'm a friend. I've been helping Emily way before you arrived. And now I need your help to bring her back home. You have to rescue Emily from the mine. I'll take care of the rest.
Okay. I'll do it.
Meet me at the school entrance. Take your time and be prepared. You won't be able to come back from the mine until you find Emily. Is that clear?
Yes.
Good. I'll be waiting.
That man. So he knew Emily all along. Is he really trying to help us? But if he is, why does he keep hiding stuff from me? I really want to trust him, but anyway, it's not like I have a choice.
Are you ready, Sally?
I think I am. But why don't you come with me?
I wish I could, but I can't. I'm not as strong as I used to be. I need to rest. When you find Emily, I'll need all the strength I have to bring you back.
What's wrong? Are you sick?
You could say that. Okay, now I'm going to open the door to the mine for you. When you find Emily, I'll open another door so you can come back. Once you both resurface, run to the cable car. It's the only way to escape this wretched place. Now, pay attention. This is extremely important. You must give your ticket to Emily. Otherwise, the cable car won't run. Do you understand?
I think so.
Good. When you're ready, open that door. And Sally?
Yeah?
Take care. You're doing so well.
Thanks.